did I choose horror? You could ask me that question about every film I've made, and it would be difficult for me to answer. It's a little bit like somebody saying, why did you fall in love with your wife? Something happens when you read a story that you like and suggests the possibilities of the film. I thought that this plot was one of the cleverest of its genre and one of the most interesting. When I read it, I just wanted to make a film of it.
You're scared of him, 237, ain't you?
Did you have any difficulty recognizing Jack Nicholson?
No, not me.
Well, it was supposed to suggest kind of evil reincarnation cycle where he is part of the hotel's history, just as in the men's room when he's talking to the former caretaker, ghost of the former caretaker, who says to him, you know, you are the caretaker, you have always been the caretaker. I should know, I've always been here.
I've always been here.
One is merely suggesting some kind of endless cycle of this evil reincarnation.